Chris Jones, 1810 to 1913, made his great-grandchildren believe you could live to 103. Well, 103 is forever when you're just a little kid. So Cyrus Jones lived forever. She lost both of her babies in the Second Great War. Now you should never have to watch as your only children are lowered in the ground. I mean, you should never have to bury your own babies. Great when you dig my $67 to $7.